We're looking at the ratings from Sunday night.
Abysmal.
And nobody cared about the Academy Awards and the big pat yourself on the back session of a bunch of movies that nobody saw. And then there was the big buildup. The best actor, Chadwick Boseman, had won all of the prizes that build up to it. And so they say they changed the order of the show so that his widow could do the acceptance speech. And then he didn't win.
I know.
So the one thing that they had going for him didn't even work out.
Yeah. And I think, I wonder if we're just kind of in a different place where the self-serving pat on the back award shows have just kind of run their course and worn out their welcome a little bit, because A, it's not really about the awards and the recipients anymore. It's about what they can say when they have 3 minutes in front of the mic.
Well, maybe it needs to be about the regular people, the hard-working man. Maybe that could actually get some interest in the Academy Awards.
We saw who won Best Actor, Best Supporting Actor. Now there are categories for Best Background Actors. Introducing the first annual Extra Awards.
And the award for the Best Chewing Restaurant Patron goes to Lisa Smith.
Oh my gosh, I won! I'd like to thank my acting coach.
Yeah, I'm sorry. You're an extra. You're not allowed to
speak. It's an award show for the entertainment industry's lost souls who earn minimum wage.
The award for best overweight bus passenger goes to James Johnson.
Thank you. This is...
Don't speak! If you say anything, we have to pay you more.
And maybe, just maybe, this award might help them potentially land an agent. And that's a big fat maybe.
And the award for best intimidating prison cellmate goes to... who cares? It's always just some scary-looking bald guy anyway.
It's the Extra Awards. Because being an extra on set is the only thing in showbiz that feels longer than watching the Oscars.
The Big Morning Show with Fast and Renee, only on Big 102.1.